Hey Mike, how's it going? It's Nate here at Londonderry Dodge. I just wanted to take a quick second to show you the 2015 Sport that you asked about here. So, as you can see here, it's got the upgraded black headlights, the color match bumper grille, fog lights on the bottom, just a real sharp front grille here. 5.7 Hemi, obviously. It has the hood that you liked, the one without the Sport hood. 20-inch rims, dual breakaway mirrors on the side here, with the turn signal as well. It has the power seats, adjustable lumbar support on the back. As you can see, this is the premium cloth leather trimmed bucket seats that we talked about here. So you can see it is a lot of leather. It's also the cloth in the middle, so it is a nice look. Here you get the power mirrors. Just pull them in on the side here. Power windows, power locks. I'll hop in here for a second. Sorry about that, had to fumble with the camera there a little bit. Start her up, you can see here you have the vehicle information center on the dash. The vehicle information, you can go through your, well, customize the screen, trip A and B, live feed for your fuel economy. So if I put it in drive here, you can see if you're not moving, you'll get 99 liters per 100 kilometers because you're not moving. But as you drive, that'll give you a live reading as to what percentage of fuel economy you're getting, or liters per 100 kilometers. This is your vehicle information center, so it tells you tire pressure, it'll tell you your transmission temperature, oil life, all the gauges here on the dash there, it's engine hours and everything. Hop up, you get the speed, quick switch from kilometers to miles per hour. Hop up here again, and this is your customizable screen again. So on the dash here, you also have your Bluetooth and your voice recognition, so you could, I don't know, you could switch your stations to this, do your contacts and your phone. On the back as well, you could switch stations and turn the volume up from the back of the steering wheel there. Really sharp looking features there as well. So cruise control, the 8-speed transmission, 4x4, so your 4-high, or 4-high, like auto lock, 4-low, traction control on, off, garage door openers, rear back sliding back window. On here is your 8.4-inch touchscreen, so as you can see here is the satellite radio, FM, AM, you can go through your media in here. The media is actually hidden in a really nice spot, so you can see in here, the media, you have the SD port, the USB port, and the auxiliary port, as well as a charging USB port, just for charging there. Underneath here is a bunch of storage that a previous salesman has put garbage in, sorry about that. 115 on the dash here, your all your controls, so your auto mirror dimming, your climate, you can turn the heat up, turn it down, air higher, lower. Your phone obviously hooks up with the Bluetooth, and you get all the fun phone features on there as well. Again, so we're just gonna hop in the back here. So this is a quad cab, so the ad must have been wrong if it said crew cab, because this is a quad cab in the back, but it does have a big back seat. Does have four doors. Underneath here you can see they still have the bench on the back. It is a little bit smaller than a crew cab, but again, for the price that we had it on, it's pretty good. So rear sliding back window again. You can see it's got the dual exhaust, the Ram badging. Trailer hitch, 4 and 7 pin adapters. Really sharp looking truck. Anyways, Mike, I will see you tomorrow at 10:30. I'll give you a call right away, okay? Thanks so much. Bye-bye.